What's Christmas time without crafts? Let's make a Hawaiian Shirt Christmas ornament. Grab some scrap fabric and lay down interfacing between both pieces. You want the fabric to line up with no lumps or wrinkles. I use a heat-activated adhesive interfacing to keep the fabric together. Just hit it with the iron and it keeps it stuck together. Have a cutout ready as a stencil. I used an old ornament, but you can make a paper one, then pin it down and cut it out. Figure out what side's going to be the front and the back, then bring the buttons out. We use mini coconut buttons for ours, stitch down three of them. I use a fabric marker to determine where the buttons go. We use a bobby pin for the ornament slash clothes hanger, pop off the clasp with some pliers and curl each end with the tool to make a hook. Stitch down both hooks and you've got yourself a Hawaiian Shirt Christmas ornament. Share this video with a friend.